the Brookhaven experiment. We'll try out some campaign.
Rama, this is Kali. Maintain radio silence and look out for hostiles. Always check your six. Over. Your tracker is active, and I can see that you're in the old Fulton machining place. There are still enough active GPS satellites to get the job done. I've got reports of a large herd of hostiles in your area. You'd better unholster. Over. Stick to listen-only mode. Your voice will draw more of them to your position. As long as you keep moving, that tracker will let me know you're still on mission. The sun is almost down, so take care of any remaining hostiles in that place and get out of there. Over.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck was that?
Town Square, you'll see the lab. It'll be dark, but you won't miss it. The fire will light your way. Kali out. Better be using your flashlight if you're not already. Not much use unless you turn it on. Don't turn that flashlight on unless you need it. You'll want to conserve your batteries. You should see the Brookhaven sign from here. That's where all of this started. And that's where you're headed. Clear a path and be ready for anything. Over. We didn't mean for any of this to happen. We were just curious. How dangerous is it to peek?
Guess I'll keep going with the Defender. Laser sight.
Indoors, you only have to worry about hostiles that can fit through doorways. Outdoors, you better have enough ammo for the bigger specimens. When you get into that building, you need to make your way to the basement and get one of the backup generators going. The generator won't provide enough power for more than emergency lighting, but it will let you use the computers in the observatory. If your path is clear, it's time to move. Kali out. Position for John Volcano, but I can't get your current location. If you found that generator, it's going to make a hell of a racket while starting up. The noise will attract attention from hostiles. We need to protect that generator until it's at full power. Over.
Guessing proximity mine. don't know how to use it though. really sure how to unlock the other stuff. Panic. Well, there we go. That's the Brookhaven experiment.